Yeah, we can tell people on the telephone. What else do we use? Our mouth, our voices to tell that Jesus is alive. And we have a little thank you for Tony too. If you give it to him, please. Thanking him for coming just in our class on Monday night. And then the rest of the week, we spent the week finding out who the good shepherd is. And who's the good shepherd?
Jesus!
And God says, we're like what animal?
Sheep!
That's right. So that's what we've done this week. And we have a memory verse that we learned. And where did our memory verse come from?
From the Bible!
Excellent. And it came from Hebrews chapter 13, verse 8.